And it's a little chilly for the mesh jacket, but not going far. And it's more comfy. The Optima is not bad, but not the world's most comfy bike. Or jacket.
Yeah, it's something.